Hello everyone, TVUK here with another episode of 7 Days to Die. So, it's coming up to Horde Night tonight, and we're going to see what kind of damage, and I've got to desperately run around and fix a few things up. Let me just check something first. Have I got enough woods? Not really. So, we're probably going to have a problem there. Let's drink some of that. I really need to drink that, did I? So let's have a little run around, check everything's all secure. Oh god, I better get some of those guys. Hang on a second, let me just make myself some frames. There we go. Just so I can block a hole later on. So let's have a quick run, we got a couple of hours. Let's close that. So let's have a little look around. Yeah, we got all these guys up here, but I don't think these are going to hold against that horde. And, oh, got a couple of repairs there I missed. So let's have a little scout round now, just make sure everything's okay. Not that it's going to last. Oh boy, I haven't got any... Oh god. Yeah, they've taken all my spikes by there. I don't think we're going to have enough time to do this. Let's see if we got enough time. Hopefully we will. So I'm going to have to get some spikes down there, and I don't think we're going to do it though. Let's see, grab them. Right, let's get out of the way before it lands on my head. We have got some full trees inside, but I'm going to keep them there for now. Let's just get this one in there. It's not going to last long. Okay, let's get some spikes on the go. 15. That should do just a little bit around the corner. It's not going to be enough though, is it? Okay, so I think we're going to have to make some of these guys. How many can I get with that? 64. Yeah, I should do it. Let's grab my spikes. Okay, so we're gonna have to quickly do around here. I tell you what, why don't we lower this down a bit? Don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to do this, mind. And oh, it's getting close. How much wood have we got? I haven't got any wood. God, panic, panic. I need a few more for the upgrades, don't we? Let's grab the right pickaxe. Okay, come on, give me that wood, give me that wood. Right, thank you. Okay, let's get these spikes down quickly. Oh, we'll just put them up there for now. Okay, and upgrade them quick. I really need to get that wrench, because with the wrench they're almost instant, and I think we can use a claw hammer as well. Don't know if I got the recipe for that. We'll have to look when we get inside now. Come on, you can do it. Okay, spikes. No, they're not really doing it quick enough for me. Oops. Okay, we need some over the corner here. Nothing like a panic build, is it? There, and I'll do some along this line here. Not that it's going to hold against anything. Oh, some there. Come on. Yeah, so we're in nothing like flat pan. Oh, and there's more to do here. I better get inside in a second. Let's quickly run over here. I think that should be enough, didn't you? 2, 3, just use up the last couple. And let's get inside. Phew! We've got 45 minutes. And let's see what kind of horde we're going to get tonight. Okay, close the door. I think what we'll do here is get some more frames. Because they seem to like be attracted to doors, these zombies do. Let's put them up there, them down there. Have we got any... No, I haven't got anything to upgrade that, so we'll probably do that for now. And let's get upstairs, 30 minutes to go. Okay, right. Let me just pop some stuff in here. Got my blunderbuss ammo. Oh, I need my arrows as well, don't I? Have I got any arrows? Probably gonna need some feathers. Have I got any feathers? Doesn't look like I've got any feathers, does it? No! Oh, so it's a surprise. I thought I had plenty of arrows. Oh well. We'll do that. I know one thing we could possibly make. And here comes the horde. Let's make a spiked club, I think. 4, 5. Right. Is the horde going to be tonight or tomorrow night is the question. Do it. Let's turn it off. No, it doesn't look like it's tonight. I think it's going to be tomorrow night. Okay, maybe I got the days wrong. Right, so we need a new weapon anyway. Let's see, did I get that recipe? I did, yeah. So, spike club. This is going to be handy. Let's get this baby made up. That's going to take 35 seconds. So now that we've got a bit more time in our hands, maybe we could reinforce everything. So let me just check how much wood we've got. I haven't really got that many, have I? No, okay. So anyway, I'm going to do a bit more crafting throughout the night, and we'll come back tomorrow, and we'll go hunting for some wood and other bits and pieces. So I'll see you in a few moments once the morning has arrived. Well, morning has arrived. I've been quite busy around here. I've lowered the area down a little bit, as you can see. Looks a bit better than it was, and I probably need to raise this corner over here or something. Let's have a look. Still a bit uneven, so we've really got to sort it all out. As you can see, it's not exactly level, is it? So we've got to fix all that up, but I think we can upgrade some of these things now, because I've chopped down some of these trees and I've gone around replanting a few. So let's just plant over there. Was by here, innit? So they've got to be 3 blocks apart, I think. Otherwise, they'll just come out of the ground. Let's see if we can put it by there. Yeah, perfect. Okay, so I'll probably do the rest later on. Let's just check on how these guys over here are doing. I'm just really not sure how many days these take. They're still not ready. Okay, well, we'll pop them up there a second. Oh, still not ready. Okay, still got a bit of work to do then. And let's get those fences upgraded. Now, let me just check. Have I got any... I need a few stones just to make myself another pickaxe. I gotta get rid of these rocks anyway, so let's just get rid of a few of these. I'll do one more. Let's just get this last one. Thank you. Okay, so I should be able to make a stone axe now. And let's see what level I get, because I've been leveling up a few overnight, so 241 so far. So we're coming along with the upgrading of stuff. So let's just get these few guys here done. I think I'll be... Oh, I've still got loads to do down there, have I? Oh god. Okay, let me get something. I need some spikes, so we're going to have to make... Let's see, how many can we make? Make about 50 of them for now. So let's just finish off this last bit here, and then we'll go out and... go. Right, let's get out of here. So, we want to get some more of those spikes down. Ooh. Let's turn that flashlight off a sec. So, where were those spikes that we haven't got? They were somewhere around the side and over there, but and before I go over there, let me just quickly mention the vault door. Now, you can if you remember me talking about it, you got this vault door here, so you can either make it straight out of forged steel or springs, or you can upgrade this with some forged iron, and I think you've got to upgrade that about 3 times, and then eventually you can get onto the steel, and using the steel you can upgrade it all the way to a vault door, and you've got another 3 levels on top of that. So that's what I'll probably do once I get enough iron, but I've only got about 20 pieces left, so I haven't really got that much. So let's fix up some of these guys over here. I think we had... Let's see, what should we get rid of? Get rid of that. So where was our weak spots? I think they were over this side, weren't they? Yeah, we really need to lower that down a bit, don't we? So, let's lower this down and just a tad. This is where all the boring work takes place, because you're going to have to... Ooh, that's stone. Because in order to do this, we've got to do lots of digging and whatever. So, probably could put the spikes under here. I've really forgotten the level of the spikes now, because I haven't really dug it out properly. Let's just check, shall we? Alright, so it's down that level. Oh god, I think we better get some frames on top of there as well, haven't we? Let's get some... What should we go for? Cobblestone? I haven't got enough cobblestone for that for now. So I'm going to need about 20 of these guys. Because otherwise they're just going to climb over this wall by here. And of course the other wall over there, so I'm going to need another 20 of them again. Okay, so the spikes are still being made as I'm talking. Let's pop them up there. So let's think about where we're going to put them. I'll put some along here. I've got two levels of spikes there. I think I only need to lower that down there. Okay, let's upgrade those babies. There we go, and over the other side we'll put another three there. Okay, whoa, nearly walked into it, didn't I? And we've got all spikes down there, so probably put the rest of these guys along the back here. Let's try and get in there if I can. That should do it. Right, let's just upgrade them and then we can move on to other things. Yeah, I think I'll probably do this for a while, and when I come back, I'll have got some more fortifications installed. Well, I've been spending a bit of time upgrading these guys. I don't know why I didn't do it sooner, but yeah, I'm panic building right now, or panic upgrading. And I think I better sort my food out in a minute as well. Oh, there's one way of, I think I can sort that out. Because I kind of neglected it a little bit. Because if we look in the perks, we've got two called the Camel, which reduces your thirst, and the other one, I think, is the Survivor. Yeah, and we've got about 15 points. So I think we'll do the Survivor. And I need another 5 points for that, do I? So what other points have I got here? 5 points. I don't know where we're going to put it in. Oh yeah, better get some. I think I better get some food. So we'll just carry on doing a few of these a second. Alright, any more? How many more have I got? Oh, I got loads to do. Yes, I got lots of work to do. So let's see if we've got any food hanging around. Now, did I actually go and get any food? Don't think I did I? I don't think. Ah, oh, there's something like that. Well, let's raise it up a little bit, but it's not going to be enough, really. Let's get that arrowhead. Really need feathers. I'm not gonna eat that, am I? Okay, problem. I need to go and find food, don't I? Yes. Okay, so let's go hunting for some food. So let's get outside and let's go looking around. So my crops ain't ready. And I need to find, have I got any stones in me? I got some stones, got some wood. So I need to go and find myself a deer around here somewhere. Have I searched that yet? I have, and there's another one over here. No, didn't get lucky that time. Oh god. Yeah, my food's really going down, isn't it? Let's have a little look. Are there any animals anywhere around here? No, I can't see one. So we've got a bit of a problem, haven't we? Let's have a look. Let's go up to the brow of this hill. Maybe we'll see something. Oh, good god. Anyway. Yeah, we've got problems, haven't we? Let me have a look now. We could go Over this, let's go over this way a bit because I haven't really re-explored the map. What was this? Coal, is it? Yeah, it's coal. Well, we'll come back here later. I think we had a zombie over there. What did I see behind that rock over there? Something there. What's that? That's a zombie. I'm feeling I saw a zombie. Never mind, we'll leave him there anyway. I'm saving my ammo for tonight. I thought the horde was actually previously. I'll leave them guys wander around. Wait, I see food. Let's see if I can get it now. Where's my axe? Yeah, piggy piggy. Oh, I saw a nest as well. Nope. Got a little bit of food. Where are you? I see you. Don't know if I can actually catch it, mine, but we'll see what happens. Come here, piggy. Come here. Come here. Well, it looks like the horde's arrived. Oh god. Let's try this out. I'm screwed. Oh boy. That was kind of annoying. I had a slight hiccup there and then I just had a massive horde come in. So, where are we going to go? I think we'll spawn on my bed. Oh, and... Oops! How did I end up over here then? Okay, maybe my spawn bed got destroyed. I don't know what happened there. And I'm all the way from home. Oh god, so we're going to have to run all the way back, aren't we? Let's have a look what I left in there. Nothing. Did I leave myself any tools or anything? Nope. Okay, let's go back. Where's home is the question. I don't know which way it was. Let's have a little look around here while we're here. Might as well see if there's any goodies. No, nothing too... Oh. Have I been in here? Yeah, I have been in here, haven't I? Oh well, let's head home. Right, let's get a marker down. So we want to go to... First of all, let's get our... Base B, is it? Okay, base B. So if we set... How do you do that? There we go, put a quick waypoint there. That sure should guide us all the way home, but we're going to go for our backpack anyway, so... Guess we're going to have to do the run back. I really shouldn't have taken on that dog, should I? Never mind, well, we'll get back there now. I might as well grab some of these guys while I'm at it. So it's probably going to take me a good while just to get back to base. Where have we got? Ooh, got a shotgun. How's that got bullets? What's a stock? Oh, we wanted that. Now, with that, we should be able to add it to the shotgun when we get back home. Let me just check something a second. Oops, let's grab it back, actually. Yeah, so I'm just going to run all the way back home now and make sure I save my point this time with the bed. I knew I should have done it earlier. And I'm just going to scavenge along the way. So I'll see you back when I get near my base. Oh boy, so I've ran all the way back now and looks like I've got zombies every bloody where. So I'm going to have to try and find out where my... Whoa! I'm out of here. So I gotta get back on my loot somehow, and I wanna get back in my base. Nice. Oh, we got screamers and everything. Oh, great. So I have. Yeah, and there's a dog there. Right, okay. Sorry, guys, but. I'll come back for the loot later. Where's that dog? Oh, great, and I've attracted the whole horde now. Where is my loot anyway? It's just to my right somewhere. So it's over there. Okay, well, I'm gonna get inside, I think. Let me try and find a way in. Hopefully when I go back to... My loot will still be there when I go back to my stuff. Where is it? There's the entrance. Right, let's get in. Oh boy. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit here a little while. And I think we'll wait for that horde to slowly disappear. Okay, so I've gone and reset my bed now, and I'm gonna make a run for my stuff. Hopefully I'll get it. Hopefully. Right, it's over here somewhere. So hopefully all those zombies have disappeared on me. Oh no, they haven't. They're still there. Come on, where's that loot? It's right in front of me somewhere. Okay, I'm out of here. Whoop. Okay, looks like I've still got a few items left there. God, this is going to be fun, isn't it? Okay, let's see what we've got left over here. There is it. Oh, great. Okay, out of here. Phew, close call. And we've got 40 minutes to go before it's horde time. And we're going to have a massive horde on this way at the same time. And we, oh god, dog. Okay, let me in, let me in, let me in. Bye. I need to craft up. A wood frame. Okay, there we go. Right, I'm gonna hide here for a little while. Let's wait for this dog to disappear, won't we? Yeah, it looks, they do sound pretty active down here. Right, let's get all back our stuff. Okay, and we probably need to set up some equipment. Whoops. Not a good idea. That's happens when you panic. Right, let's get these in position. Yep, it's horde time. No doubt now they are all going to know where I am. Yeah, they do. Okay, well, let's let's get some arrows made up anyway. Not that it's gonna do us any good whatsoever. Oh boy. Alright, there's no escaping them now. They're all outside. Okay, well, I think we'll go out here. They know I'm here anyway, so we might as well just see how many guys are down there. There they are. Over here, boys. Let's get rid of that dog. There's quite a few of them down, aren't there? So let's have a little look around, see if any of them got in. Doesn't look like they've got in. Got a few guys around by here. That wasn't too bad. I think we avoided the rest of the horde. I think they just ran past. Cool. Well, I think that's enough fun we've had for one night. I think I'm coming up to the end of the episode, so probably going to leave it there, guys. I'm going to come back in the morning now and check how much damage these buggers have done, and we'll carry on from there. So hope you enjoy watching, guys, and I'll see you all next episode.